Hello, and welcome to the Augma family. As you prepare for your bone grafting procedure, we'd like to tell you a bit more about bone grafting and your post-operative expectations following the use of Augma Bone Graft Cement. Bone loss in the upper and lower jaw is common and occurs to everyone as we age. However, the extraction or removal of teeth can lead to additional bone loss and prevent dentists from placing implants. To prevent lost bone and create a stable environment for implants, dentists should perform augmentation procedures using a bone graft material. Ideally, this is done at the same time as the tooth is extracted. Most of the bone grafting materials integrate with the patient's existing bone. This means that they do not completely dissolve, but instead connect with the new bone that is formed. Therefore, only a minimal amount of new bone is formed around them. Augma bone cements are made from biphasic calcium sulfate, which has the ability to completely dissolve and creates the ultimate environment for your own bone to grow. The outcome is a complete bone regeneration. So, how does this work? After a tooth is extracted, the Augma bone cements are placed by the dentist. The material prevents the area, known as the socket, from shrinking or being filled with soft tissue. This gives the bone the time it needs to grow and preserve its dimensions. As the material dissolves, it releases ions of calcium, which help the body build a new solid bone. Your doctor will give you a few post-operative care instructions to help ensure optimal bone growth. Please refrain from playing with the area with your tongue or fingers, and do not try to remove anything covering the area. You can read more about us at augmabio.com in the patient section. On behalf of the Augma team, we wish you a safe and painless procedure.